What is 20% of 20% of 20? We cancel these two zeros with these two zeros and this zero with this zero. Now 2 times 2 times 2 is 8. Divide by this 10 we have. 8 over 10 is 0.8. That's our answer, choice B.